Good evening. A young surfer has saved his own life after being attacked by a great white shark off popular Narrabut Beach in the southwest. He paddled 600 metres to shore, bleeding heavily, before he was helped by a nurse on the sand, then rushed to hospital, driven there by shocked onlookers.
Calm after a close call with a shark. Holding tightly to the pain-relieving green whistle, a young surfer sits upright on a stretcher, alert and alive after being attacked by a great white. This is the moment the ocean predator launches off Narrabut Beach near Margaret River. The surfer's board seen flying as the man in his 20s is bitten on his leg. Somehow he manages to get away. What followed was a terrifying race to shore. The young surfer paddling 600 metres to safety. Witnesses say he lost a lot of blood but praised his bravery, telling Nine News Perth today he saved his own life. As he reached the boat ramp, locals were waiting. A nurse did what she could before witnesses rushed the man to hospital. 15 minutes after the attack, the shark spotted again, Surf Lifesaving WA issuing this alert. It's the seventh shark attack in WA waters this year, including one fatal mauling. Schoolgirl Stella Berry tragically died, attacked by a bull shark in the Swan River. Emma Griffiths, Nine News.
Tonight, the surfer is recovering in Bunbury Regional Hospital, and Emma Griffiths, he was rushed there this morning.
Tomo, he was taken from Narrabut Beach to Margaret River Hospital by shocked onlookers. As we've heard there, he was assessed by medical staff but deemed to need even further medical attention, and that's when he was taken by road, which is more than an hour in the back of an ambulance, from Margaret River all the way through to Bunbury Regional Hospital, arriving here this afternoon in seemingly good spirits. Now, beaches from Gass Bay through to the Margaret River mouth have been closed for much of the day, and no doubt they'll be reassessed tomorrow. But Michael, he is in a stable condition with a new scar and a remarkable story of survival.
It is incredible. Emma, thank you.